Hi everyone and happy Thanksgiving. Okay, we're going to get started with our 15-minute crossword puzzle for today. All right, let's get started and off we go. All right, I am going to post the first clue for you. Just a reminder, if you like these crosswords, please let me know. Press like on the like button. Let me know that you're enjoying the crossword puzzles because they are pre-taped ahead of time. So please let me know and press that like button. Okay, and off we go. First clue is, all right, so according to Butterball Turkey, where is the best place to get the temperature for the turkey? It is 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 letters. Best place to get the temperature to make sure that the turkey is cooked. If you guessed thigh, you guessed the right answer. So it's T-H-I-G-H. If you guessed thigh, you guessed the right answer. Okay, let's go to four across. Four across. And the clue is, blank rock was where the pilgrims first landed. And it's 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8 letters. Blank rock is where the pilgrims first landed. If you guessed Plymouth Rock, you guessed the right answer. So it is P-L-Y-M-O-U-T-H. H. Plymouth Rock. If you guess Plymouth Rock, you guess the right answer. Okay, let's keep going. Seven across. Seven across, and the clue is this utensil wasn't invented for the first Thanksgiving. Must have been pretty tricky eating that day. This utensil was not invented for the first Thanksgiving, and it's 1, 2, 3, 4 letters. If you guessed fork, you guessed the right answer. F-O-R-K, fork. If you guessed fork, you guessed the right answer. Can you imagine they were eating without a fork? I guess with their fingers. Okay, the next one is eight across. Eight across. And the clue is, what is the name of the skin that hangs over the turkey's beak? This skin hangs over the turkey's beak. And it is 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 letters. If you guessed snood, S-N-O-O-D, you guessed the right answer. S-N-O-O-D. You guessed it. It's snood. Okay. Next one is nine across. Nine across. I'm going to post it for you. The clue is, the first Thanksgiving had a seed head turkey. What does that mean? Anyone know? The first Thanksgiving had a seed head turkey. It's the way that they cooked it. And it's 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6 letters. If you guessed boiled, you guessed the right answer. B-O-I-L-E-D. If you guessed boiled, you guessed the right answer. Okay, let's go to 11 across. 11 across. And the clue is, the whortleberry served at the first Thanksgiving is also called what? What is whortleberry? And it's 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11 letters. if you guessed huckleberry, you guessed the right answer. Huckleberry is whortleberry, and it was served at the first Thanksgiving. Huckleberry. So it's HUCKLEBERRY. Huckleberry. You guessed it. Okay, next one. I think everybody will be able to guess this one. The clue is, this is an amino acid that's in turkey that makes you sleepy. Every time I eat turkey, oh, I just want to cuddle up and go to sleep. And it's 10 letters. Can you guess it? It's an amino acid in turkey. If you guess tryptophan, you guessed the right answer. T-R-Y, make sure I spell it right, P-T, I take that back, P-T-O-P-H-A-N. Tough word to spell, tryptophan. Okay, next clue is 15 across. And the clue is, the first Thanksgiving lasted how many days? It's 5 letters. It lasted how many days, the first Thanksgiving? If you guessed 3 days, you guessed the right answer. The first Thanksgiving lasted 3 days. Okay, now we're going to work on our down. So we're going to go to one down. And the clue is, baby turkeys are called blank. And it's, let me make sure I have the right one. Yep. 6 letters. Baby turkeys are called blank. If you guessed pulse, you guessed the right answer. P, up, oh, I'm a little high up there. O-U-L-T-S. If you guessed pulse, you guessed the right answer. Okay, now we're going to go to 3 down. 3 down. And the clue is, which department store held the first parade for Thanksgiving? And it wasn't Macy's. It was Macy's competition. And it's 7 letters. Begins with a G. I bet you guessed that one. The answer is Gimbel's. Gimbel's. G-I-M-B-E-L-S. Gimbel's had the first Thanksgiving Day parade. And then I guess Macy's took it over. They were always competing, those two stores. Okay, all right, let's go to 5 down. 5 down. And the clue is, the Pilgrims came over on what boat? What was the name of their boat? And it's begins with an M. 7 letters. Begins with an M. The Pilgrims came over on what boat? If you guessed the Mayflower, you guessed the right answer. M-A-Y-F-L-O-W-E-R. If you guessed Mayflower, you guessed the right answer. Okay, the next one is, and I'm sure you're going to guess this one too. Okay, the clue is, Horn of Plenty is called what? The Horn of Plenty is called what? And it's right here. 10 letters. Horn of Plenty. What's another word for the Horn of Plenty? If you guessed cornucopia, you guessed the right answer. C-O-R. N-U-C-O-P-I-A. A. Oops, sorry. Cornucopia. If you guess cornucopia, you guessed the right answer. Okay, let's go to 10 down. 10 down. And the clue is, what is the name of the Greek goddess of corn? The name of the Greek goddess of corn. And it's 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7 letters. The Greek goddess of corn. If you guessed Demeter, you guessed the right answer. It's D-E-M-E-T-E-R, Demeter. If you guessed Demeter, you guessed the right answer. All right, we have two more to go. Two more to go on our 15-minute crossword, and here we go. And the clue is sounds that the male turkeys make. What is the sound that the male's turkey make? The male turkey. And it's 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6 letters. What do the turkeys make? The male turkeys. I've got one in my front yard from my neighbor. Sometimes all night long. He's got all different kinds of animals up there. If you guessed gobble, you guessed the right answer. G-O-B-B-L-E, gobble. If you guessed gobble, you guessed the right answer. Okay, last one for the day. Last one for the day. Okay, so what other country besides us celebrates Thanksgiving? And it's 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6 letters. What other country celebrates Thanksgiving with us? If you guessed Canada, you guessed the right answer. C-A-N-A-D-A. Okay, well, it looks like we finished our Thanksgiving crossword right on the nick of time today. My name is Carol. I want to thank you all very, very much for playing the crossword puzzle game with me. Remember, make sure to like it if you enjoy it. Press the like button so I know you're watching and you're enjoying it. And I hope you all have a wonderful Thanksgiving. Happy Thanksgiving. Bye for now.